Hola, I am Miles Walsh.
And I'm Peter Widmer, representing Pitcha, Makin, Fellaz at Open Your Eyes.
Here at Lumina 2016. Open Your Eyes, it's an Aboriginal thing.
It's an expression of Aboriginal Australian contemporary culture, which is really exciting, and particularly in this frame with the work with Okubo, to present the Pitcha, Makin, Fellaz work about the six seasons. Says so much, not just about traditional Aboriginal culture, but how the Fellaz have embraced that and expressed those seasons, that perhaps can let the world know how things are a little bit different in Australia.
We've worked with Okubo in Ballarat, Victoria, bottom of Australia. It was a very interesting experience. You're seeing a lot of me. I did a lot of green screen work in with Okubo, and it was quite a good experience. They're very professional, trying to visualise what they saw and then act that out and play that part.
The Pitcha, Makin, Fellaz are a unique group of men, and half of the group had never had any involvement with making any art in any form when they came together. Some had painted for quite a long time. Miles, for instance, had a long history in theatre. What we had to do was develop a way that everybody could contribute to each artwork in the way that they felt comfortable and that their skills allowed them to be involved. So what we did is we developed a stamp making technique so that with stamps they can be as complex or as simple as you wish to make them. And over the years that the Fellaz have been together, they've developed quite an extraordinary skill in being able to make artworks with the stamps. And so they're growing very, very significantly using that method, and now introducing all sorts of other methods that go with that core skill that they've developed. And they're working with Okubo in the Light Festival is another way, another string to the Fellaz bow, really, about how they can make their art and how they can best present it. The brilliant thing about the Pitcha, Makin, Fellaz is that because they weren't trained as artists, they had no preconceptions about what that might mean. So they've been able to tackle a number of different mediums and different formats for making their artwork with the same passion for each one of them. And since the beginning, what sort of things have we been making, Miles?
Well, we've been exploring and experiencing lots of new things beyond just the visual arts. We've done bookmaking and a little bit of short film.
We've also worked with children. Art education is a really important thing, and particularly the Fellaz story, their histories, the story of Aboriginal Australia is one that needs to be told to our children. They're also just brilliant to work with. Children are honest, and there's a correlation almost with the way that the Fellaz work too, that there's a directness and an honesty that is unfailing in their work.
We get to promote the Ballarat Indigenous community throughout Australia and the world.